Hello everybody and welcome to episode 61 of Unknown Empire SMP. Today we are going to be going on some journeys. First we have some mansion exploration. That's right, I finally found a woodland mansion. It took way too long. Yeah, I will show you guys the clip of that real quick, and then we'll get on to the story event. Alright guys, I finally found a mansion. I just need to find some sort of entry point. Alright, here we go. Vindicator. Now we can finally get those evokers since the raids didn't work. Sharp shot's working. Gotcha. Oh, but I think this is... Yep. Secret room. There we go. Efficiency 1 iron axe. For this stuff. There we go. More emeralds. I actually have more emeralds than anything else. Oh, a witch! This truly is the Illager Mansion. Oh! Sweet, I stole his axe. Alrighty, let's go this way. Oh! Night vision. 3 minutes, that's all I get. Well, it'll have to do. Let's drink this night vision potion. There we go. Now we can see. And... Evoker! Evoker! He's in here. Oh, now they're chasing him. Get back here, you. No, you're not stealing my kill. Yes! I did it! I kicked that evoker's butt and got a totem of undying out of it. Finally! Finally got the advancement. I got them all. Every single monster that has existed in this game. Ooh. What is this? Hello. There's a chest. Where they have villager wrestling. Ooh. Music disc, I'll take that. Oh, I have a bunch of them. I got a protection 4 book. Uh-oh. Yeah, no, I'm not ready for monster brawl. Oh, there's a gate there, so you can actually go inside. That's cool. Okay. Time to move on. Here we go. There's one. Come on, spawn some vexes for me, man. Let's get the full experience. Oh, I know what's back there. Faces usually have something behind them. There we go. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I've been waiting for. Well, call in the next potion. Alright. start dying off, dude. Yeah, they're dying now. Okay. I can't seem to hit any of these guys. They can walk through walls, too. Which is... a slight bit unfortunate. Okay. You're still hitting me. You? Get out of here. Look at these little demons. Okay. Come on, I dare you. Really? Okay, well, they're just gonna be annoying, but they're gonna die off. Hello! Gotcha. I think there's gonna be some secret rooms, though. Somewhere. Yeah, look at this. What is this, spiders? Actually, let's use these. There we go. Okay, guys, I don't know how this guy got here. But look, there's a pillager in Polartica. I have no idea what the heck to do with this guy. But I know I have to keep him away from my friend, so... Oh god. What am I gonna do with him? Okay, bud. Oh, what to do with Mr. Pillager here. If he shoots the polar bears, I swear. I have no idea what to do with this guy, but I don't want to kill him, because I don't know why he's here. I need to interrogate him somehow. Alright, you're gonna come over this way, and not shoot my polar bears, because if you do, they will kill you. Never mind me. Oh, he can't cross the carpet, I guess. That's odd. There's not a place I can put this guy, is there? Oh, well, he's dead now. Good job, Boris. Okay, guys, as you could see, the illagers did not like me raiding their mansion, and they sent a little revenge scout to Polartica. I guess he followed me here, but he's been taken care of thanks to our wonderful polar bear friend right here, Boris. Good job defending the city. And now we are going to get on to the story event, but first I would just like to point out that all of the villagers in Polartica have had their trades maxed out. So like Jack here, you can buy bells off of him. I think this is the only way to get a bell in Esden, right now at least. So, yeah, that's a thing. Yeah, all of the villagers are of master status right now, so if any of the players on here want to look for some different trades, I suppose you could look through these guys. But, yeah, we're going to go participate in a story event now where we're tasked to help some odd outside strange traveler people find some sort of ancient relic, which, and it's apparently like one of seven or something. It's kind of confusing, but I hope that you enjoy nonetheless.
Decent. Okay, I'm gonna shut up.
Why y'all attacking him?
I'm not attacking nothing. Oh, sorry, Zay, you walked into that one.
I almost killed Zay earlier.
He doesn't know how to look where he's walking.
Man, I didn't know you were swinging.
Oh, no.
Hold on, I'm trying to read the chat right now.
It was on maps.
was... Castle?
Tatros.
Oh, yeah, no, we can hit over. Want to go to Tatros?
Go to Tatros.
Alright. I'm not taking another.
Catching up to you, boy. Gotta run fast.
I should have taken a boat. Represent those Hell's Rejects.
I'm taking wings.
You and your fancy Elytra. I'm still upset that I lost mine.
No worries.
Oh, I found some people. I found them. They're in Tatros.
That's where we're heading anyway, so.
Whoa.
One of them's Claude's wearing
been doing some work.
And that's Claude's
been
what
doing
matters.
A lot of work.
That was hello. Hey.
Hello.
Oh, hello. Who are you? You heard this land appeared. Appeared? You've been here for a while.
Yeah, let one of these nice people do the talking. I don't know how to handle strangers.
I don't even know what the conversation
At least Claude's not here. He'd be punching these guys already.
What are we talking about? I'm confused. I'm straight up confused as to what is trying to happen here.
Yeah, I was gonna say, is this gonna get renamed? Cause like,
yeah, we have some naming issues with certain places.
That arrow went nowhere. This is a great story event with phantoms. Just phantom straight galore here.
Everyone follow me. Ow! God damn it, stay here!
That is payback! That is straight payback for all the times that I ran a
Oh crap!
I was aiming for Zare and he moved. How did he get you that low?
You know, sometimes I wonder about the people I let into the clan.
Oh, that was kind of funny. Let's be honest. That was kind of funny.
Oh my.
What is this? Oh.
No. Ah, yes. The underground lair.
I keep forgetting about this place.
I didn't even know this place existed.
I've been here like once.
I knew this place existed because for a while this was the only place besides Polartica that had androids in Esden.
Oh, there's a bartender here.
Oh, the NPCs are talking to me again. That has not happened for a long time. Not since I was in creative mode playing what's-his-face, Rannick.
Well, these moments where it just totally goes silent. Guys, are you guys still alive?
Nope.
Sight of one of the seven.
He can still see me even though I'm sort of invisible.
Yeah.
Who's just hit me? I will kill you again.
Guys!
Waterman!
Stop!
Stop!
The seven flames.
That was rough, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm sorry for that country. Or were. Sayer, stop being in my mind!
I mean, we gotta question it.
Well, that's an apple.
Yeah, we do.
I do not have any knowledge of what has happened. When did this happen?
When did it happen? We don't know.
Alright, I typed that before they did that, okay? Yeah.
So you basically just wander land until you find them all. None of them have returned. We believe the Emerald Press is here. But you have no lead. We have heard whispers of where it may be. Do you know of a kingdom too far south?
It's not south.
There's a cave under there, or so we believe.
There is a cave under the Lost Kingdom.
Yeah.
Remember the Rugugi, or refugee, or whatever it is now?
It's always Raguji.
Alright, so are we actually going to be... Oh, like, there it is. Where are they going?
We're going to the Lost Kingdom, I believe.
No, mine's an open boat.
Yep, I spawned on top of a building. It's like it's a very...
That's happened to me sometimes, too.
I'm like, die.
Nice. This is how we travel now. Land boats. Never witnessed.
I should have brought my jacket!
Right?
Oh, great, the Banshees followed us.
Oh, no.
Good at that.
And I'm just getting, like, completely mauled by phantoms, and I'm missing every shot that I try and make.
He's gone death. I can make him go death. Shove him into the well. I'm gonna drown him. We can go on without you. Goodbye.
I cannot type to save my life.
Me and Blondie over here working together to betray our allies.
What are you all doing?
Yep, he's dead. He failed.
Ow.
Goodbye. That backfired. Just to make sure. Oh no, he saw me. He's coming back.
So you guys think that they are talking about Raguji?
To some extent. It sounds like it, to be honest with you. It definitely sounds like it.
Your observations are correct. Well. There it is.
You know?
Oh, there's the mine shaft. Wow, look at this. Yeah, I've been here.
Oh, we're here.
I didn't...
Oh, mob war time! Let's do this!
What up, Raguji folks? Hey, there they are.
You know, if there's one thing that Machino Clan is good at, it's a mob war.
Right.
There's something they're also good at is attacking each other, because I'm pretty sure someone else has hit me.
Yeah,
sorry, that was totally my bad.
No, it's fine, I don't care.
We're hostile towards each other.
So what...
Minchino
what?
Power!
Minchino!
I see nothing but boats and Raguji children. As far as the eye can
see. Let's go!
Yeah, I know, I'm
what the heck? They're fighting each other.
Yeah!
Fight!
What's happening?
Ooh.
Oh!
And this guy's a traitor, we execute him.
Oh! Yo! Hold on, where's my boat? Where I parked my boat.
Raguji guards are having some issues with each other here.
Yes, they are.
Back to the Lost Kingdom!
Ah, Banshee.
Alright, we're going back to the Lost Kingdom.
Freaking.
Whoever gets there, can you guys give me the course to the Lost Kingdom?
Okay, hang on.
Y'all can go and do whatever I'm gonna start up.
I think this is the only direction we can go, bud.
Oh, I found it. I found it, the compass thing.
Where'd y'all go, actually?
We went down the cave.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay, I just found the compass thing.
Where you guys go?
Huh?
Got. Where you go?
What?
We found it!
Where?
I cannot type. I cannot. Apparently, I'm just not typing certain words. I know for a fact I typed. It's fine. I need a.
All right, guys, that is it for this episode. I hope that you enjoyed the story event that Kento set up for all of us. And if you didn't get it from that, this particular story arc is supposed to last over, like, the next 3 seasons or so. So it's going to be a really long-term thing. And to be quite honest with you, I'm not so sure if I'm going to see the end of it. I'm not so sure how many of us really are. But yeah, we'll just see. It's gonna be a few years, I guess. I don't know. One last thing to show before I end the episode is that we got a new prisoner right here. I call him Jungle Jim. And he was a zombie villager guy that I cured.
There was a thought that could go wrong with this.
So, yeah. Who knows what could happen to him. He might get eaten like the dimwit did. Still looking at you, Deadeye. We have no proof, but we can safely assume it was him, I think. I mean, I don't think these two could reach him, but yeah. Anyway, that is it for this episode. I hope that you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one where we go on some more adventures. Goodbye.